bridge looks about as safe as the others.
It's held up this long. It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Not bad. We're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is elaborate.
You could say that.
Found another switch.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa.
Jesus. It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial?
Yeah. But this guy clearly failed.
Then let's do better.
There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay. Now what?
Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me. Put it back in that big wheel thingy.
Let's see what these wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestas.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestas.
Nathan. You sure you got this?
I was. Oh, crap!
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
Too close.
You all right?
Still breathing.